It's normal that when we go for a walk with our family, we take enough photos of the place or with whom we love the most. In fact, it's so typical that most people usually take photos with their loved ones and then share them on social networks to show them to their friends. However, sometimes those images can become viral for different reasons, and some can be shocking. The roots of the photography of spirits are found in the 19th century. During the 1850s and 1860s, many photographers experimented with new effects, such as stereoscopic images and double exposure. But some unscrupulous photographers soon realized that they could exploit these techniques for economic gain. Today, the way smartphones take their photos in stages can produce spirits. Unlike the analog reel, phones take photos in parts in the same way that a scanner moves along a sheet of paper. It's a slow process, especially in darker places where camera sensors need more time to capture enough information for the photo. As a result, anything that moves while the photo is taken may appear distorted. Despite our knowledge of these tricks, it seems that many people still want to believe that you can capture spirits with a camera. According to a survey by the Harris Company in 2013, 42% of Americans believe in ghosts. Well, according to a 2014 YouGov survey, 39% of Britons believe that their houses may be haunted. Like the apparitions, it's possible that our thirst to see life beyond is immortal, adapting to the technology and scientific development of each moment. Recently on the internet, a simple photo of a family began to go viral. In it, both parents appear with their three daughters and even their dog. Everyone sitting on a bench looking happily at the camera. At first glance, there's nothing strange. However, when you look again, you'll notice that there's something strange in the image and that it can even be chilling. Most of the people did, and we even share it on social networks to show them to be our friends. But sometimes these photographs can become viral for different reasons, and some can be incredible and impressive in the few hours on the internet. Simple image of a family and their parents appear with their three daughters and even their dog. Everyone sitting on the bench looking at the camera smiling at first sight, there's nothing strange, or that seems to be. However, when you look very carefully, you'll notice that there is something strange in the photo and it can be disturbing. According to people, they've commented on things such as the possibility of another photo or Photoshop or simple optical illusion. But some believers of the paranormal think that these are ghosts. Nobody knows what really happened, but at least everyone agrees that this is very strange. What happened in that image? In the end, we were left with the mystery about how that hand got there. So tell us what you think about all this information.